A 33-year-old Bigfork man is dead after a one-vehicle crash near Bigfork. A State Patrol report says Cody Wayne Goebel was ejected from his vehicle when it went into the ditch along Highway 38. The crash happened around 3 a.m. on Sunday, January 28th, and roads were wet at the time.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.